I guess I'll just hold my breath and count to ten. Why do I always fall for fictional men?